from the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest is the genuine article, living the best rock star life, champagne, jacuzzis, beautiful ladies on each arm. This dude is the real deal.
And all business in the ring.
Born and raised in the concrete jungle of New York City, Damian Priest lives to throw hands.
Damian Priest has this unchecked rage, ready to attack at will. He'll shut you down, and in the end, he will turn out your lights.
Stand up, Saxton. We are in the presence of true Nigerian royalty.
Or obnoxious royalty.
And his opponent from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Apollo is an absolutely unbelievable athlete that has fought and scratched and clawed for everything he has achieved in his life.
And Apollo is set to show why he is descended of royal ancestry.
Rubbing it in the face of the entire WWE universe every step of the way.
We are seeing the best version of Apollo yet. I don't necessarily agree with his tactics, but he has never been better in the ring.
The agility, the power, the ruthlessness. Apollo has truly evolved into a difficult opponent for anyone to overcome.
Damian Priest and the Archer of Infamy is a man of impressive agility and outright devastating offense.
Calculating and cool, Damian Priest leans on his martial arts background, ensuring each move is forceful and consequential.
Absolutely, Byron. And any opponent that ends up on the receiving end of Priest's offense will end up battered and bruised.
And then we got a man who is built like a Greek god, Apollo Crews. A superstar whose incredible ambitions are only outshone by his incredible abilities. Strength, agility, speed. Crews can really do it all in the ring.
I agree, Corey, but I might call it ruthless ambition. Crews is only interested in his own personal glory, and he won't let anything stand in his way.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Wow, the pop.
And will this be it? He forces a break before the count of two.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Crews escapes the attack.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Priest is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
When facing an opponent.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Will this match?
Nice escape.
Cross body and a kick,
and up the turnbuckles we go.
shoulder up and somehow did.
And Priest fends him off.
Throw some power behind that punch.
One, this'll do it. Broken arm. And he's gone for the pin. This could be it. End of the pay window. Almost ended it there.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Surrender attitude.
From the top.
Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
Oh, the reversal by Apollo Crews.
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Apollo looking to take to the squad.
Turning to the ring now.
Six.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Vicious right forward. DDT.
Two.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
Priest ended this fight.
For the win.
One, two, three.
He did it. He did it.
Damian Priest.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt. Well, Apollo didn't have